Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to resize a mask proportionally in Adobe Premiere Pro. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm here in Premiere Pro and I've got footage on my timeline, and I'm going to make sure that I'm on Window, Workspaces, Editing. I'll click on my footage and then I'll come over here to Opacity. I'm going to add a rectangular mask, so I'll just click this. It adds a mask to my footage. Now to resize this proportionally, I'm going to come up here on the corner and then I'm going to go outside the corner until I have the rotate tool. Then I'll hold shift and it switches to a proportional resize. I think I'll make it right about here. If I want the mask to be moved over here, so this is kind of centered in the space, I can click right on that corner, then hold shift and click on this corner. Without anything held down, I'll click and drag, and then I'm going to hold shift to lock it to the horizontal. And this is about where I want it, so I'll release. I think I want to move it down a little bit, so I'll select this corner, hold shift and select this one, and then I'll use my arrow keys and hold shift to make it jump a little further. Now, instead of clicking and holding shift and clicking the other anchor point, you can also just drag a box around the anchor point you want, and then hold shift and use your arrow keys, or click and drag them with your mouse. And that's it. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.